Raymond. That's you, isn't it?
The BSAA. A little too late.
What is the FBC doing here? Answer me, Raymond.
I don't have to answer anything. You have no authority over this.
There's no time to fight. We've got to...
Give it a rest. I don't even know why you're here or who you're fighting.
Raymond! Stop right there!
Nothing will change unless you get your hands dirty.
So the FBC is on this ship too. What's going on here?
We're operating without any intel. We need to search this ship for answers. Not that I relish the idea. Hold on, Jim. There's a map of the ship here. All right. We've got to find Ray.
How do you know?
Let's leave it at that. Now this is what I call a cruise ship. It's like an opera house in here. Something this big's gotta have a comms room somewhere, right?
take a while. I'll come back later.
Corner. We have yet to find one survivor.
Raymond!
Looks like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
Huh. Ignorant creatures who do not yet know of us. The time
both of you.
Has come.
Look.
Thou wilt that I renew. The desperate grief that wrings my heart already.
Little masked friend.
But if thy words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know, speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the Teobis virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoyne and Mach Airport. Look for something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow.
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
Mediterranean was just like a big lake.
Be patient. Finding a ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise.